Hello, my name is WALTR and welcome back to Steven Universe Season 5, Episode 4, Lars is Hit. So in the last episode, we saw Lars almost get killed because, you know, he was flung against the kindergarten, like, pillar and everything, and then he fell and he almost died, but, you know, I forgot that Steven had healing power, so I was almost like, oh no, Lars died. But it's nice to know that Lars has finally got his proper comeuppance, and we are still in Homeworld, so that's something interesting to see, and we can work off of those, like, beautiful backgrounds always. So yeah, without further ado, let's go. So he's pink now, or is it just the lighting? Yeah. Yeah, there's more. Now you got another entrance, most probably. Yeah, for the time being, yeah, sure. Conundrum indeed. Yes, of course. Or go out there and get caught. Right. I personally would ask that as well. Maybe. Yeah, he doesn't have it. They don't, yeah. That's true. Dude, he has lion's powers. Well, no, yeah, literal. I would want to know as well. Yeah. Okay. It is part of Lions. Where are they? Steven? I wouldn't suggest that. No. What? Steven? Steven! You got people waiting back home, man. Lion knows. Yep. Something like that. That's a lot of information to Yeah, that's a lot of information to take in. Ew, durian. Durian is the king of fruits, and it's really stinky, by the way. No, bro. Yep. Yep. Well. Right. It does sound wonderful. Please don't go into Lars's head. Steven, no. Can you break your elbow? So he's kind of like our savior, right? Well, if you insist. That's true. That's also true. Aww. We will. Nice. Oh. What up? Aww. Alright, that was really good. Okay, so we found out that, camera's lagging here. So yeah, we found out that Lyman was actually saved by Rose Quartz as well, so that's why Lyman is pink. So a lot of plot holes resolved in this one. Well, not plot holes, just unexplained mysteries, and I appreciate that we are getting more backstory and, you know, a lot of stuff is being explained. So yeah, I really like the ending especially. And I really like that we've come full circle for Lars, and I really appreciate that, you know, he's come to be more than an asshole, and you know, he has his reasons to being an asshole. So yeah guys, that's about it, and I will see you in the next video. See you then.